What's up guys, I'm Zee here, welcome back to a new benchmark video using the GTX 1650 Super and the i5-3470. Today I'm going to be testing the latest Warzone season, season 5, at 1080p using the very low quality settings. The performance is pretty much the same as last season, the average FPS was around 40, but when you get into fights the performance can drop to around 30 FPS, which is, makes it really hard to be competitive in this game with this kind of performance. You will always get outgunned by others with high FPS. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe for more benchmark videos on this system. And take care.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Flew a little close to the sun.
That's all they wrote. Enemy soldier incoming. Primary objective is to eliminate all targets.
Requesting close air. Target marked.
Copy. Longbow 3-1 on approach. Strike inbound. Impact. No hit.
Better. Go again. Prove me right. Man, that's all they wrote. A well-earned redeployment, soldier. Stand by.
Enemy marked.
Bye for redeployment. You earned it. Gas is inbound. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Gas is moving.
Requesting recon flyover. Moving to my mark. Moving. Enemy guardian spotted.